your family. Even if they crazy, you gotta love them. I got an uncle on dope. All the kids call him Uncle Dope. They be like, Uncle Dope, give me a dollar. You ain't no goddamn well. I ain't got no goddamn dollar. Y'all know about dope fiends? Oh, they funny than a motherfucker. I love my uncle because he fly. He ain't no dirty dude. He wear all the brand new old clothes. You know, he got new clothes from 1982, you know? He be walking around with his brand new old clothes. And I'm like, Uncle Dope, why you keep your shoes so new? And I'm just 25 years old. He said, I don't smoke no reefer. But that's how dope fiends talk. Yeah, I don't give a fuck if you're a man or a woman. As soon as you shoot that heroin, this is how you sound. Oh, shit. One time my mother was like, call Uncle Dope House, tell him some shit. I called on the phone rang. Hello? I said, yeah, Uncle Dope. Mommy said, no, this Barbara. I said, hi, Barbara, let me speak to Uncle Dope. She said, hold on, you know. I'm on the phone for 5 fucking minutes. I'm about to hang up. I'm like, they fucking with my day minutes now, you know? They gonna come back to the phone, hello? I said, yeah, Uncle Dope. Mommy said, no, this deal, Barbara. I said, Uncle Dope, how you keep your shoes so new? He said, I don't smoke no reefer. I said, nigga, what do smoking reefer got to do with my shoes? He said, burn the bomb. Right, because they'll say, first of all, they go, burn the bomb. You got to run to the reefer spot. Then you and your buddies, y'all gotta run down the street and get you one of them damn cigars. Then y'all sit on the stoop and you roll up your little stupid ass reefers. Then y'all run up in the building, you smoke your little stupid ass reefers. Then y'all go back to the store when you finish because you hungry. See, that put a lot of wear and tear on your shoes. He said, I get a bag of dope, I be here all motherfucking day. I don't never fuck up my shoes. I love my Uncle Dope. One of my favorite people in the world. We brought him to an amusement park. You know, we took him to the amusement park. We ain't tell him it cost nothing. We just told him it was from the church. You know, my grandmother church. So he was like, all right, let's go. And night before was the best shit because he laid all his brand new old clothes out. And he's standing in front of them dancing, you know, the dope thing doing. I'm gonna be off the hook. We all get out to the amusement park and everybody loving them, the kids running around. Uncle Dope, give me a dollar. He got this move, he'd be like, get the... You ever seen that shit? Y'all better get the fuck. Fucking around and shit. All the kids jumping around and we having a good ass time. My aunt gonna come to the fucking, where we was eating and go, Uncle Dope, you better get on one of these motherfucking rides. We paid $40 for you to be here. That nigga found out that trip cost $40, lost it. Right in the middle of the amusement park. He was like, what? $40 for rides? He said, bitch, you know what kind of ride I could have been on? For 40 goddamn dollars to knock this shit out of you. Hey, my name is Sid. Good night.